came out here, LA was nothing. Back east, I was a gangster. Out of here, I'm God.
He's certifiable, Mickey, you know it?
We're losing Los Angeles to an eastern crook.
You're not gonna change anything around here, Sarge. It's Mickey Cohen's town.
This movie is based on a true story about this gangster, Mickey Cohen, who ran Los Angeles and the cops that have to take him down.
When I read this script, I felt a real connection.
Los Angeles was this paradise, this place of great promise, but it was also a wild and lawless place.
This isn't a crime wave, it's enemy occupation.
You had these guys, Mickey Cohen and then Jack Dragna, who were running the city.
We got all the whores and dopes sewn up.
Within a month, we'll have the whole West Coast tied up in a nice ribbon.
These guys come back from the war, and Mickey Cohen's raped their city dry of any honor.
I had done some writing about controversies at the LAPD, and there was mention of one unit started by the legendary Chief Parker.
I want you to wage guerrilla war against Mickey Cohen.
I'll need men.
Recruit them.
Yes, sir.
The Gangster Squad was a very shadowy unit formed in 1946. I knew that if I told this story, these were the guys to tell it through.
Because they're based on real people, we tried to honor their memory.
I read the articles and I wanted these characters to be these sort of 1940s cowboys. O'Mara's fearless and he's fierce. He's putting together some unconventional cops.
O'Mara doesn't heed to all the rules. He doesn't like the red tape. So then he starts recruiting guys.
Well, I'm looking to put a squad together.
A small squad, five, maybe six guys.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Jerry Wooters, there's something a little mischievous about him.
Can I help you fellas with something?
Ryan captures that a great way.
Is that right?
No, they're all selected for having a special skill. So they all kind of complement one another.
I need a gun hand.
I just happen to have one. You are to make no arrests. It's just off the books.
I'm going after Mickey Cohen.
Doesn't seem right that he should have so much while others have so little.
The idea was the Gangster Squad didn't exist. They were invisible.
We're not solving a case here. We're going to war.
If Los Angeles is a character in the movie, it's sort of the lady in peril.
The Gangster Squad commit to saving the thing they love.
It's really about the battle for the soul of Los Angeles.
Who are you working for?
Them. That's who we work for.
Find these bastards and kill them all.
I love shooting gangsters just as much as the next guy. But if we keep going head on at them, we're not gonna make it more than a week.
What's great about these guys, they risked everything to do what they knew had to be done.
Can't shoot me. You're a cop.
Not anymore.
They're having to become more gangster than they are cops to beat the gangsters.
Why didn't you tell me you're a cop?
I'm looking out for you.
Crazy sons of bitches.
Let's finish it.
I got no plans tonight.
Ruben's trying to harness the spirit of the films in that era.
Go! This is the first big gangster movie for this new generation.
Light him up!
Find him!
Cop, it's not for sale. It's like a dog with rabies. You just gotta put him down.